Like we said, and we constantly say, when it is matters of international relations, the president will make a pronouncement only when the policy is already set in place and after recommendations made by the DFA. We're always very careful about any statements because they have repercussions later on. We also do not want to transgress the sovereignty of another state. So definitely the president will make no statement until we have some kind of further development on Ms. Veloso's case. But it doesn't mean na hindi siya inaasikaso, ha? Tuloy-tuloy naman ang embassy natin sa kanya at sila nga po yung kumuha ng abogado para sa kanya.
So ma'am, all pronouncements regarding the development of the case will come from the DFA po?
Will be recommended by the DFA. If the president feels that the policy is in place and it is time to make a pronouncement, then of course he will do so. Pero for the moment, things are still moving. Since it was on September 4 only that our foreign affairs had brought the matter up to their local counterpart in Indonesia, then kumbaga, walang, there's no decision yet that's made. In fact, the foreign minister said that isasangguni nila ito sa kanilang Ministry of Justice. So sa ngayon, there's nothing final, pero tinutuloy-tuloy pa rin natin yung paghahanap ng solusyon.